That's a lot of people, Brandon.
It definitely is.
I can't even imagine being around 17,000
people.
Yeah,
it feels
again.
Like forever since I've done that.
It does. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at our forecast. It's going to be a beautiful weekend. Beautiful weekend to go pick some strawberries, I might add.
Yes. If you've got plans this weekend to get outside, it's going to be pretty, pretty nice. 80 degrees our high temperature today. We're going to be a little cooler, I think, tomorrow, and then a little bit warmer than that for Sunday. As far as the current conditions across the county, not too bad. 80 degrees right now. 80 in Button Willow as well. 66 down in Fraser Park, so a little cooler as you'd expect in the mountains. Hotter in the desert, though. Ridgecrest at 87 right now. That has been the warm spot for the past couple of days, and that looks to continue through the forecast. Something else we're keeping an eye on is from stronger winds. Again, they're coming back this evening. We don't have a wind advisory at this point, but we're going to keep an eye on some 40 to maybe even 50 mile per hour wind gusts for the Mojave area through the night tonight. Nothing significant as far as the winds for us here in the valley. Again, we're going to see those winds increasing through the night tonight in that 40 to 50 mile per hour range and staying a little bit breezy for us on Saturday through those areas. Not too bad, though. Maybe 30 to 40 miles per hour, 20 to 30 for the peak gusts through Tehachapi and Fraser Park, and up to only about 15 for us here in the valley. The air quality kind of staying the same, not moving around a lot, remains in the moderate range. It's been in the moderate range for quite some time, so it's not really an issue as we head into the weekend. Again, we did say temperatures a little bit cooler for tomorrow, and I think that is the case, but not by much, not by more than a degree or two over today. 78 degrees your high temperature tomorrow in Bakersfield, 70 at the base of the Grapevine, 77 in Button Willow for tomorrow, about 75 at Lake Isabella, and still pretty hot over parts of the desert. Closing in on 90 again, 87 degrees your high temperature in Ridgecrest. I do have good news, though. As we head into next week, we're tracking this big upper level low that's going to be settling in by midweek. You can see that blue coloring, that is the cooler air that's going to be settled off to our northeast, but we should still at least feel some of the influence from that. So temperatures will be trending downward at least a little bit as we head into next week. 7-day forecast here again, a little cooler for Saturday, then a little warmer for Sunday. I think Sunday's a little bit warmer than today. A little bit of cloud cover, high thin clouds moving in into later the day. Winds pick up a little bit Monday to Tuesday. Monday looks like your warmest day at this point with a high of 84 degrees. And then those temperatures start to fall just a touch as we head into next week. Close to normal by Wednesday with a high of 76 degrees. Plenty of sunshine in that forecast. And as has been the trend, no rain in the forecast either. 7-day forecast for our mountain communities. Comfortable here, looking at 60s, close to 70 for Tehachapi and Fraser Park by the time we get to Sunday and Monday, and then falling down actually into the lower 60s for next week. The Kern River Valley getting close to 80 degrees by Sunday, and then all the way down into the upper 60s by Wednesday. So a pretty big drop in the temperatures as we head later in the week. But again, lots of sunshine, comfortable temperatures. It's not a bad forecast, just still no rain in sight.
I'm doing my happy dance.
Everyone
so excited.
Likes the temperatures, that's true.
I know. I can't get you to dance at all.
You can. It's not a thing that happens.
Man, all right. Well,